This is a cool feeder. It is big, probably made mostly for a dog. I use it for my cat, though. It allows you to set multiple meal setting times and sizes or dispense the food manually. It also allows you to record your voice and it will play when it dispenses food. It holds a lot of food, so you don't need to constantly refill it. This will pay for itself when I don't have to hire a cat sitter each time I go away for a night or two. I love this cat feeder. This feeder helps my cat not eat too much and throw up. I have set up the feeder for him 5 to 6 portion is about 2 ounces of food 4 times a day. When you get this in the mail, it already has the large food dispenser, so if you have a cat you will have to change that out with the smaller one. Make sure you have a screwdriver to take out 7 small screws. All of the parts including the inner portion of the feeder where the food goes can be taken out and cleaned. The time and portion size is easy to set up and the feeder takes batteries and it has a power cord. The only thing I don't like about this feeder is the microphone is located somewhere below the panel, so I had to stick my face near the panel and open up the lid and scream into the mic. When it dispenses food it's very quiet, just a little bit of a quiet sound, nothing that would scare the cat away. The lid is covering the panel on top and when it dispenses food you can stick a paw up there to get more and won't come out. I'm satisfied with this feeder, seems very sturdy and works well. Thank you. This is my second automatic feeder. Although my other one worked, my cat was able to get food out of it by sticking his paw in the chute or just by pushing it around the room. Since the purpose of the feeder is to control his portions, I decided I had to try a different one. This new feeder was easy to set up and it can dispense a portion as small as 1/8 cup. The design of the chute appears better because the place where the food dispenses is set back farther and higher, making it way more difficult to get a paw up inside. Time will tell if my big guy will find a way. The instructions for changing the large dispenser to the small one were not very clear, but once I figured it out it was easy to do. It works just like I need it to. We feed our cat 4 times daily, 4 a.m. when hubby goes to work, 8 a.m., 4 p.m. and 9 p.m., It has several settings for how much you want to dispense at a time. When we would feed her ourselves, she would get a scoop of food the size of a scoop in a can of lemonade drink mix. That is a more than 1/8 cup but less than 1/4 cup. When you dispense setting 1 on the feeder, that wasn't equal to the scoop. So she gets the setting 2 to dispense, which is more than the scoop we would use, then setting 1, then 2, then 1. I measured it all out and it is equal to how much we're giving in a 24 he period. It has a voice recorder to call her to come eat, but as soon as she hears the food dispense she runs for the feeder. It was comforting to go on vacation for a week and know that she could stay on her feeding schedule. I recommend it. Also, it is nice on the weekends not to get up out of bed at 4 a.m. and have to feed her. I've been using it for a few days, the feeder worked well. I had to go on business trips and didn't come back home for a few days, so I bought it for my cat. My cat is getting bigger and bigger now and eating more and more. The cat food which I put in this machine wasn't affected by damp. It produced food on time every time. What's more, this machine is detachable, and the tray and inner tank below can be removed and cleaned, which I think is particularly good. Click link in description for more reviews.